come off. Okay, here we go. It's coming off. It's coming off. Probably should get my plier here. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of grease in the body bearing. So maybe I'll try to clean this. And we're just gonna try to wipe this because we want to get the cotter pin. Yeah, I think the cotter pin is here. There you go, see that? That's the cotter pin. Another one. So the body bearing problem is only the outer bearing is getting grease, but the inner bearing is not. But right now my inner bearing is kind of leaking. That's why I am trying to take this apart and trying to do this. Get this pin out. What's going on? Need to get a better plier. So that's all. There's a better plier. So that's the cotter pin. Now I'm just gonna try to turn this castle knot counterclockwise, but it's not turning, so I'm gonna use this It's not turning either. Oh, what happened? Dang. I cannot believe this castle knot is so tight. See. We can use this guy. Probably not that. That's gonna make the... What happened? So not as so tight. Okay. Okay. I removed the cutter pin and this castle knot seems to be stubborn and don't want to move. Oh, here we go. So, see now they move, but it refused to move. See, it moved like that, but it refused to move beyond. Oh, weird. Oh, it's like there's something caught in there. No, it won't move again. I just had it moved before. No, it won't move. It's weird. There's something going on in there. Definitely something going on in there. Because this is not supposed to be like this. It's supposed to come right off. So I'm not sure what is going on here. And you can see it just moved, and now it stopped again. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna very lightly tap here and see what happened here. Very weird. I don't know what's caught in there. That this cutter pin is not moving. Not this cutter pin. This is the castle knot. And I have a problem removing this castle knot. So let me get a screwdriver to see if I can turn this. Okay, I'm just gonna on that. Hit on this. Oh. Okay. So that turned a little. See that? Then it won't continue to move beyond. So I guess I just have to do this back and forth. Something got into it. This castle not so tight and it won't budge. See, the trailer is okay. It's just what's here that's not okay. Strange. Oh, golly. Oh, golly. You can see. Move a little more. WD-40, maybe that's what I'll do. Penetrating oil. Penetrating oil. Oh. Come back later. Let this penetrating oil work. It's magic. I'm gonna come back in a sec. See what's going on in here. Because there's no reason why this thing is like this. So it doesn't make sense that this castle knot is not budging. Weird. turned. See, it turned. It turned more. Okay. That's good. I'm just gonna do this back and forth until this thing breaks free. Oh. So I'm gonna put some more PB blaster. Come back later. It will not budge at all. Now, with the WD-40, it can spin. You know, like you can see here. It can spin a little. Oops. Oh, I didn't screw up the axle. See, the lock knot is kind of free, but it won't turn counterclockwise all the way so that this castle knot can come out all the way. So I am going to spray some more, and I'm gonna wait for another, you know, few minutes. Some play, but it will not come all the way out. You see, like that. It will not come all the way out. So, this is really bad. May have to force it, you know, so let me force it up. Let me get this castle knot to the extreme position, which is here. Yeah, which is here. It just won't budge beyond that. So I'm just gonna use the hammer and hit it here. And I'm not sure what's going on. I probably need to apply torch to this thing.